Dear Photon customer, happy to share the Photon M4 with you. Track instrument replacement. After changing Photon M4 instrument, new instrument needs to be meshed. Speed meter will work after meshing. The altimeter and warning light can work. First plug is the Photon diagnose machine. The diagnose machine can use Photon diagnose machine. This time I use the last teeth diagnose machine, FT710 can support Android system phone. Connect the diagnose machine with the vehicle OBD. Open the mobile software, connect the diagnose admin, enter Photon diagnose system. Choose the correct model. Select the instrument, enter special functions. It's recommended that you use the metadata of same model. This makes it easier to enter the new date if you only have one car. You can send the email to Photon team. Write the data to the new instrument. Tables I indicate the instrument data. The first four items mainly for the actually display or odometer, others to match the function of instrument warning light. If the model is not equipped with TPMS, but is not connected to new instrument, tire pressure warning light flashes. Use the machine to console this function. Tire pressure warning light instrument will off.